हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू क्रेजी डंपलिंग्स।
दिस इज मेघना,
दिस इज रितेश। हैप्पी बर्थडे फॉर स्टार पवन कल्याण सर। सो गाइस, टुडे इज फॉर स्टार पवन कल्याण सर बर्थडे, सो ऑन हिज ओकेशन द टीम ऑफ भीमला नायक हैज रिलीज द टाइटल सॉन्ग ऑफ द मूवी।
यस,
सो वी आर सो एक्साइटेड टू वॉच दिस सॉन्ग। So it's basically the lyrical video song, so yeah. That has been released. One more thing guys, when the first glimpse of Bhimla Nayak has been released, so we have reacted to that video also. So I provide the link here, so please go and watch our reaction to the first glimpse.
Yes.
So I'm so excited because it's for Star's birthday and the title song is released of Bhimla Nayak. And
yeah,
without wasting any time, let's jump into the video.
Yeah.
Music is really cool.
రాత్రి కాదు ఏ పుసుక్క పడవంగానే పుట్టిన్నాడు కూలి పిల్ల, పుట్టిన్నాడు కూలి పిల్ల నల్ల మల్ల తాలూకాల. అమ్మ పేరు మీరాబాయి, ఆయన పేరు సోమలగండు. ఆయన పేరు సోమలగండు, తాత పేరు బావుదూరు, పుట్టుల తాత వీర నాయక్, పెట్టిన పేరు భీమ్లా నాయక్. శివాస్ భీమ్లా నాయక.
सागर के चले सिंगर भी God of masses.
January 2022.
Okay. Oh, wow.
Of course, he is God of Masses.
Yeah,
right?
He's the God of Masses, of course. Actually, I'm a little surprised because I thought the title song would be that. That song. I think that I thought that would be the title song, but it's a different title song. I think that is only the background music in the movie.
Maybe.
But it's fantastic, right? The song is very unique, actually. The way it started, actually, I was not expecting,
With some folk music
the folk singer, he also, his vocals were very good.
Yes.
And later, actually, it really, we got the groove of the song, when these singers started singing. So, I think four singers totally have sung, right? Which have shown
including Ram Mediala.
Ram Mediala, Chorus the band. He has sung, and Prithvi Chandra, and Sri Krishna, and the folk artist, Tataman has sung, of course.
Yes.
And the folk artist, I'll say his name, of course, he was very good. The way he started, it's like a story, right? He started his father name, his mother name, then his name. So,
it's giving me those village vibes, right?
Yeah.
At the starting,
yes.
Of course, the whole story was around the village, I guess.
Yes.
As you see in Ayyappanam Koshiyam movie.
Yeah. So, guys, it is sung by Vinod Tamannes, Sri Krishna, Prithvi Chandra, Ram Miriala. Additional vocals is, I think, Darsanam Moglai and Alphonse Joseph.
Mm.
I think they are the one who gave the folk song, folk vocals, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
So, they were also very good, actually. The starting was also very unique, as I said, right?
Yeah.
Then it went into when Taman and his team came, and it went into a different level altogether.
And also showing Pawan Kalyan sir's pictures in the middle.
Yeah.
Wow.
He was so stylish, right?
Yes.
In those police dress.
Yeah. He was looking even more stylish than in those Gabbar Singh and Sardar Gabbar Singh movies, right?
Yeah, I was also thinking the same, because the last cop movies which we saw of Pawan Kalyan was Sardar Gabbar Singh, I guess. So before that, Gabbar Singh. So in this movie, he even looks stylish.
Yes.
And he even looks fit in this, in those pictures which were shown. Like if you compare even his previous movie, right, Vakil Saab.
Yeah.
So if you compare here, he looks even fitter. Of course, this is a police officer role. So he's fantastic.
Yeah, because I think in Vakil Saab, he has to be a more older role.
Yeah,
right?
Actually, it also depends on the character,
yeah,
right? In Vakil Saab,
he's
like
a little fat, I guess, maybe.
Yeah. But here, actually, he looks young, actually.
Yeah.
Young and stylish police officer here. Of course, it looks like he's aging backwards, right? Yeah. He looks younger and younger movie by movie, and it's fantastic to see him in that role once again.
Yeah. He's back with his mask style.
Yeah. So, guys, overall, we loved the song. And especially,
it's
fantastic. Yeah. And especially, I liked the rhythm whenever it came, like, beam, 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 la, night.
Yeah.
The rhythm was also very good. And yeah, of course, Taman here is giving fantastic music these days. So I think this music also will be a blockbuster. And so, guys, that's our reaction to Bimla Nayak title song starring Pawan Kalyan.
So if you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to
Crazy Dumplings.
And also don't forget to hit the bell icon for notifications.
So, guys, one last thing. If you want to get in touch with me on Instagram, I'll provide my Instagram handle below. I'll put the link also in the description. So you can leave me whatever request you have. We'll get back to them as soon as possible.
We'll make it next video then.
Bye.
Bye.